Welcome back to Good Morning Idaho. You've seen it on store shelves, and if you've lived long enough in Idaho, you've definitely tasted it for yourself.
Oh yeah, this month the Idaho Candy Company is dishing out sweet treats for the holidays by the truckload. Six on Your Side's Karen Lehrer takes us inside the factory to learn more about the iconic candy made in Idaho.
Different colored, old-fashioned, nostalgic candies is really what we do.
It may not look like Santa's workshop, but inside this historic Boise storefront, you'll find a crew cranking out Christmas candy faster than the North Pole.
We start Christmas usually in September is actually when we start gearing up staff.
David Wagers is now the president of the company, but especially around the holidays, he prefers his other title.
On my business cards, I go by Candyman.
So that's
much more fun to be Candyman than president.
The Candyman will tell you the company's become an iconic fixture in the candy making industry, and he has a fair point.
I mean, where else can you find a candy bar named after a potato?
For more than a century, Idaho Candy Company has prepped, produced, and packaged Willy Wonka-sized shipments of peanut brittle, butter toffee, lemon drops, and Idaho Spuds right in the heart of downtown Boise.
We do 30,000 Idaho Spud bars a day. We'll do a couple million of those a year. We sell them in gift boxes. People ship them all over the country.
And when you're around for that long, you can't help but become a fan favorite in the community.
We have customers that are well over 50 years old that continue to give our candy as a representation of their company, which is awesome for both of us.
And inside this factory, tradition is important.
We are an old nostalgic candy company, and you can't form a new old nostalgic candy company.
Not only are they still serving up the same sweet staples a lifetime later, but they're using some of the same equipment dating back to the 19-teens and 20s.
We're very good at fixing things. Nobody else works on these machines but us because nobody else knows how to fix them.
And true to their Idaho roots, the company buys many of their individual ingredients from within the Treasure Valley.
Well, we are Idaho Candy Company, and for that means we live and die by Idaho. So we're always trying to say, can we get legitimate sources of our products locally where we can buy them and use them so we support other Idaho families.
A tradition as sweet as it looks.
It's still a small business feel.
Karen Lehrer, Six on Your Side.
Yum, those look good.
So good.
Yeah, and if you want to get your treats straight from the source, they have a storefront at the factory on 8th Street, free samples included.
Yeah, it's a fun place to visit. And spread the word to your out-of-state friends, too. Idaho Candy Company distributes to retailers in 12 states across the country. Those little potatoes are what I always mail to everyone out of state.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah. Send something Idaho, and at Christmas time, it's got to be edible stuff, right? Yes. Candy's always a hit, perfect for the stockings.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Yep. All